Well, attention drivers, expect to spend a little extra time this weekend on US 41. Today, construction started on two new roundabouts, one at US 41 and 10th Street, and another at 14th Street in Sarasota. Most of that work will take place overnight, but you may see some lane closures during the day. Drivers may see temporary lane closures between 9th Street and 15th Street during the days.